same side of foot. And when we were comfortable, we started walking, shifted us around so we're actually facing the run, using body energy to make sure that I communicate to my follower that I want to walk rather than throwing my leg forward.
This communication allows you to extend my foot backwards at the same time that Andy is extending his foot forward so that I don't get
cool. Then we went ahead and got into the daily ganchos. We started off with back ganchos, so just some nice and easy basic back ganchos. Step pivot, step pivot, step pivot. Then we over-rotate. We just did an over-rotated back ganchos. Really important with that over-rotated back ganchos leads is that you keep the follow dancing around you. Cool. Leads, I guess, sell from here. We took this free right foot and we placed it right here. And let the gancho by rotating further.
We want to make sure the lead's leg is far enough in to get knee to knee contact, back of knee to back knee contact. That enables a nice easy gancho. The follows are maintaining that momentum with your leg. So you can do this nice easy gancho momentum. Or you can do a sharper gancho. As long as you make sure there's nobody in the way.
To add to that, we did the back cicada E. Gotcha. So rather than me going here, I'm placing my leg up here, which would be a lead for a back cicada, typically. But I can also make this into a gotcha. And I can switch between them by my leg placement. Notice that the lead is still virtually the same. Cool. Then we went ahead and did one more gotcha. We talked about concepts as well, which we'll get to in a moment. Out of a forward ocho, block, gotcha. And leads noting the utter ugliness of the leg position here, all for the sake of follow having good movement. Cool. Leading concepts were typically you are leading a gotcha on the leg that's closest to you. There are exceptions, I would say, as a general rule for experimentation. It's a good starting point. The setup is everything, so make sure you set this up before you try something. If you're not stable in a setup, it's not going to happen.
I already said that follow point.
Yeah, and then go ahead and feel free to switch legs. See what happens if you change legs when you get into this kind of stuff, because you can find a whole new world of opportunities.
Then we really quickly did the
figure. Oh, yes. So our last nice little sort of gancho-y addition.
This is just a variation.
Here, I continue to leave more than I say that's right. I'll leave that. We actually did this with a Leia first. Block, pick up, around, leg cross.
And follows because I don't feel a solid leg in my way. I don't come back down, instead I follow this momentum, take an open step and a forward step, etc. Continuing the more than
right, that was our lesson for the day. Thank you guys so much for coming out. And I don't know if I'm dancing. Yay!